In 1994, Nelson Mandela became the first democratically elected leader of South Africa. It was the culmination of decades of struggle against the racist apartheid state and its supporters. As the world mourns the loss of the father of the Rainbow Nation, we take a look at his life and legacy.